Don't you get annoyed charging your car?
Yeah, but Teslas are a great way to pay less tax.
Yeah, I get that, but so are normal cars.
Really? Like how?
A good example is a Mercedes G-Wagon.
How is a gas-guzzling G-Wagon a tax write-off?
Well, as it weighs over 6,000 pounds, it qualifies for a Section 179 deduction, meaning the entire car can be written off against tax.